I've enjoyed these training sessions we've shared, but I'm afraid this was the last one. You've been an excellent student, Cricket. I think someday you'll make me, no, all of us, very proud. Master Hung knew you'd go on to do great things. Now I'm trusting you to carry on the Hung Moon name. Wish I could go with you. You're gonna have all the fun. What I mean to say is... Huh? Did you hear that? Something's happening outside. Come on, let's go! Bandit skulls on our way out of this dump. Remember the skills you've learned in our training sessions. Focus your chi. You can do this. Keep up. Either. All right, break time's over. In just a sec, we should go. Stop looking at me like that. I'm fine. Let's move. We gotta get... Exerted myself in that fight. Worth it, though. Huh. Those amateurs, they didn't lay a finger on me. I'm too fast. No, this wound is from heaven's reach. Jinsoyun's corruption. It's spreading through my body. Oh, I'm dying, Cricket. I think the corruption is turning my body into one of those fiends. It took all my strength not to give in. The only thing that's kept me going is knowing you were alive and needed my help. I had to find you. and teach you what I knew about the path of Hongmoon. I had to prepare you for the challenges ahead. I'm sorry, Cricket. I just don't have any more lessons in me. I'm so tired. I'm not leaving this cave alive. But you've got your whole life ahead of you. You need to live for the both of us. For all of us at the Hongmoon School, you must find the true path. Live well, my friend. It was an honor, Cricket!
Arrived.